On December 7th, 2020, the FDC Secretary General Nathan Nandala Mafabi wrote a letter dismissing independent candidates from the party. These were dismissed from the FDC party after they decided to contest as independent candidates in the general elections following their defeat in the FDC primaries. The party president says because of the violation of the party constitution, they lost all the positions in the stronghold of Rukunjiri. According to the FDC party constitution article 12D, if a member joins another party or in an election stands as an independent, they cease to be a member of FDC. While addressing the press after meeting with the delegates, Amriat says they are trying to enhance performance in the coming years. He explains that several factors negatively impacted the party's strength, including voter bribery, intimidation, and violence by the military.
You expect to win those positions, yet you do not have candidates. In some parts of the country, greed has killed us.
Today we should have been with our sister Ingrid Turinawe here.
You must be asking questions, why isn't she here?
We have another person. Some of our members don't listen.
Hassan, the Secretary for National Mobilization, says this was the 2021 post-election organization audit and fact performance assessment.
A nationwide program called 2021 post-election organization audit and fact performance assessment. This program started immediately, almost after the elections of 2021 last year. We went to Eastern Uganda, sub-region by sub-region. Now we are in Northern region.
Boniface Bwamwenda, the FDC chief of elections, says the 2021 elections were characterized by brutality from the army. They have therefore reassured the party members to always be vigilant and ready to compete.
We do characterize as a military operation, as a war situation, where certain participants were hiding under the COVID problems. All those taken into account of what's the way forward for our party and specifically to our members, and to energize them and reassure them that if at all, whatever happens, they should always be vigilant, ready to compete in all elective positions whenever an opportunity arises.
The party president also called on the delegates to be prepared for any form of struggle that may result from the reaction of the people to the abuse of the country.
The activities of today are intended, were intended to review the elections of 2021 with a view to realizing enhanced performance in the years to come. We also came to Lira today to thank our members who offered themselves for elections into different positions.
On the election in Omoro district, Boniface Bwamwenda says the party moved fast and replaced the kidnapped candidate with another who was duly nominated.
Of known abductions, kidnappings and disappearances of candidates, which is an ordinary occurrence of those in the regime, our already prepared candidate would have been nominated on Thursday 12th.
Yesterday.
It could not be possible. Those who abducted him know where he is. However, our candidate is Odongo Justin for Moro constituency.
This report was compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news.